guys, today I'm gonna be making a YouTube video about me and my sister went to Krypton Comics yesterday, and I went with my Christmas money that I got for Christmas, and I got some pretty cool things. I got two aliens, well, it was like a two-in-one package deal, thing. And I'm trying to unpackage one of them, right now, and it's alien genocide, that's what the box came in, and, and you can look that, and it, the articulation points are over 30, it says, and it seems true. And, there's a red and a black one, they look pretty much the same. And this is my first video I have made since I got my new setup. It's a little hard with the setup I have because I have a bunch of stuff over to my side, like over this way. And it's like kind of hard to put stuff here and look here too. So, I don't know how this works. So that's him, and right now I'm trying to unpackage the black one. He looks really cool. Yeah, they look really cool. It has, if I can just get this off, there we go. He's on that one package. They're basically the same aliens, but just black and red, and they look really cool. They're a warrior alien. They're both xenomorph warrior aliens, so that's good. I guess not a lot of them. But, it's really cool. There's a lot of detail in it. It's kind of hard, it's not standing up yet, until I find a good way for it to stand. Alright, there we go. It's standing right now. Found a good way to put him, so I'll just put him right here. Overall, I think it's really cool, and I don't know if I already said this earlier, but they have second mouths inside, and you can take them out. It was a little harder on the red one, but yeah, what you can see is the same amount. It can come out like that, and yeah, it looks really cool. And he, the way its feet are, it kind of makes it a little hard to stand up for it, but I think it's really cool. And its tail is a little small. A little small, or it's just a tall one. So I'm going to be making a video. I'm going to be making a video of my collection when it gets done, because of my when I put it back into my room, I'm going to be putting it on a wall like right there above you guys. So get ready for that video when that eventually comes out sometime, because I don't know when me and my dad are gonna do that. Right now I'm just reading their features on their on the package. It's not really anything new about it, but it's just. I both got them kind of to stand up. I can see it a little bit. How they're just standing up. This is their head, and yeah. Overall, it's really hard to get the red one's second mouth out. I don't know how I could do that. If I can, I will. If you have any advice for me to do that, it would be very helpful. So, yeah, I'm just gonna try it real quick, see if I can get it out. It's, like, really in there. In there. Oh, gosh, come on. It's not here. I have a secret way. No, I'm not using the scissors. But, I don't know, I'll just keep it in and leave one out. But that is going to be it for this video, so subscribe and leave a thumbs up on this video. Peace out!